The Front and Center campaign is about making a transformative investment in the future of Manitoba. An investment that will spark innovation, inspire discovery, and unleash opportunities now and for generations to come. So far, over 25,000 donors have shown their support, including $30 million from Ernest and Evelyn Rady, $12.3 million from Great West Life, Investors Group, and Power Corporation, $16.2 million from the University of Manitoba Students Union, and $10 million from the Richardson Foundation, just to name a few. As we move closer to our $500 million goal, the impact is already being felt across our campuses and beyond. 32 buildings have been upgraded and improved. 18 new research chairs and professorships have been established. 573 new scholarships, bursaries, awards, and fellowships have been created, and the transformation continues.
Standing here and now thinking back to my days in the gritty grotto or the Bison East Gym, the impact of this campaign is clear. And as a proud member of this community, I've seen firsthand the impact made by U of M graduates. There's an unquestionable link between the success of our university and the potential of our province. But to achieve that success and to reach our potential, we need you. Together, we continue to build the university and the future that Manitoba deserves. Now's the time. Join me and take your place front and center.